Thomas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. This time we are once again building something from the Fortnite series. This game is constantly putting add-ons onto the game, and as a prop maker, it's super sweet because I always have new cool things that I could be making. So I saw an image of what looked like a plunger with a explosive attached to the middle of it, and I thought, yeah, let's make that. But we're not just gonna take a plunger and put a circle in it. We're gonna build the whole thing. Let's get to building.
Thank you.
And we are finished. Here is the end result. Definitely a weird, unique item. Fortnite never disappoints with the uniqueness of their weapons. Keep making them, and I'll keep making them. Keep in mind, this is a plastic bowl, a PVC pipe, and a snow globe with random foam attachments. I think it looks pretty close to screen accurate. I mean, it is a little dirty, but that's how I make most of my props. I don't like them pristine. Maybe you'll try and make one of these yourselves and impress your friends with your plunger bomb making skills. I mean, Mario's got to make a living somehow. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably, they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. Yeah, you just flip it around. Oh crap. We got a problem. It's making a noise. What does that mean? What does it mean?